listening. Not really on much. You know how it goes. All right, Audio Man 29, Periscope, that way.
Do it.
All right, well, good deal, man. Keep up with the good work, man. And you know what? You get a chance. Roll up in Zam. Let me see what's going on with all them power supplies you got going on, man. Come up in Zam Talk and talk with me about that tonight if you get a chance. There, Tempo?
Yeah, Tempo, I'll just go grab the laptop right now and take it on.
Oh, dude, don't worry about it right now. We got conditions. Everything is good. You know, I like to transmit over the air. But, yeah, here in a couple of hours, man, if you get a chance and can remember it, roll up in there and we'll talk about it, see if we can't figure something out there, Tempo.
Yeah, 10-4, that's not a problem at all. Like I said, I'm just trying to make a little money. Out there, BBI and all those guys, it's the same style power supply, but they have a certain amount of money. Like BBI, I think he wants $750 for a 300 amp. Same style, probably around $800. Obviously plus shipping, but you know how it goes, man. Those guys are out to make a million. I'm out just to make a little bit.
Yeah, 410, man, and that's the way I like to hear it, dude. You know, that's what I do. I help the brothers out, man. Hell, I ain't charged nobody for the design of my my doggone antennas, you know what I mean? I'm definitely out there to help. And I don't ask for anything in return. That's the whole thing about me. But, yeah, roll up in the room here in a couple hours, man. We'll, you know, we'll work on something for you there, Tempo.
Tempo, yeah. And then when I get that thing on, I can show you all the pictures and everything I did and stuff. Obviously, there's changes and everything, you know, I'm going to be doing. Cause...
OTM Lounge on that, man. Yeah, it's busy out there. But yeah, definitely roll up in Zam Talk so I can talk with you about it. All right, dude, do your thing. Mr. 29, Paris Cow, definitely working some magic out here in Canton, Ohio, no doubt. Catch up with you up in Zam Talk. 29, Paris Cow, Audio Man's back out.
Conditions, I'll be on there.
410, bump,
bump.
OTM Roger, what's going on, Mr. Thunderstick? Tip top of the day to you, sir.
Oh, not too much. Right here, my neighbor's a couple channels up, so I probably won't be able to hear the kickback on you, but we're waiting. Audio Man, have a good evening.
Yeah, appreciate the key down, big brother. Ain't no doubt. Doing your thing. Thunderstick, like you always do, top shelf there. Break, break, break. There you go. Well, there you go. You're definitely coming in real strong. 29 and number 19 and that doggone, you know, that doggone guy over there. He knows who he is. There ain't nothing but a pipeline between me and that duck plucker all the time. That doggone mailman. He better not be holding on to my next package coming. I'm going to have to take a trip. Audio Man is on the mail. You always do, man. You always do. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Always do. Yep, yep. There you go. Audio Man with this video. I'm gone. And I believe I'm able to pop down in number 9's radio over there too, so I'm going to say top of the day to the king of videos. Going to have to, we're going to have to put some kind of Emmy Award out there for old Pirate, man. I'm telling you what, the king of video gates on YouTube, Mr. Pirate Number 9. Audioman, wave it and go.
Hey, Audioman, I've seen a whole bunch of that Number 9's gates, and I'm not even on none of them. That's
Phoenix, Arizona. How about it there, Audioman?
Maybe you just don't hear my mud duck radio.
Yeah, you're probably too close to it, man. That's probably what it is. Probably too close. I heard somebody else out there wave a hand to Audio Man. Who was that?
Right quick, 808, Phoenix, Arizona. Don't you know? Just wave a hand there, Audio Man. Phoenix, Arizona, right quick.
410 around Arizona, I believe it was. I got baby audio in my other ear over here, making it a little rough on my listening. So, hey, let me go ahead and hit the brakes on this video gate, and y'all can check it out. I'm doing it like this because I done went over the 5-minute mark.